Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Star Flames. If it is your first time here, be sure to go ahead, subscribe, turn on your notification bell and join the family. So I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and if not, I do hope that it does get better. Now in this video we'll be talking about Kim K getting dragged on the Shade Room after sharing that she received Beyonce's Ivy Park collection as a gift. No, we know that there's been a lot of rumors about Kim and Beyonce's relationship. However, Kim wanted to show the world that everything was okay between her and Beyonce. However, the Shade Room followers, they were not having it. And when I tell you guys, they dragged the hell out of Kim. They dragged her for filth. They dragged her through the mud. They dragged her through the dirt. They dragged her through the hills and the valleys. Listen, there was no stone unturned in this dragging. There were some people saying that you want to be Beyonce's friend so bad. Some people were saying, Kim, don't copy Beyonce. Please don't steal her style. Some people were saying it was not from Beyonce because it did not come packaged as the other people who got their gifts from Beyonce. Very few people were saying it's not that deep. It could be potentially from Beyonce. However, the majority was just blatant hate that Kim received. Some people are saying that Kim is happy for the acknowledgement. Some are saying, we all know that Beyonce don't like you. Some are saying, we all know that wasn't from Beyonce. Some are saying that she bought that. We know the queen does not like you nor care for you. Some people thought that Kim was basically trolling social media with that post. However, guys, I wanted to share this with you because I did say to you guys, Kim Kardashian gets trolled and dragged every single day on social media. There isn't a day that goes by that she doesn't get dragged. And you may see 11:58 p.m. and say, okay, thank God Kim did not get dragged today. But baby, I promise you, by 11:59, Kim will be dragged on social media. No doubt. Anyway, guys, enough of that. Let me know what your thoughts are. Give this video a big thumbs up and share if you care. If you haven't subscribed as yet, what are you waiting for? Go ahead, hit that subscribe button and join the family. Thanks for your time. Stay safe. Stay blessed. See you all next time. Bye, guys.